Yuki, you smell like a Frito. She smells like a Frito. Tell me what your dog's paw smells like.
Without a doubt, corn chips.
Cheetos.
Okay.
Hey, you guys really are talking about the cheesiness. I feel like it's not cheesy. I feel like it's corn chips.
Mine's a little more, Yuka's is a little more corny as well.
Normally, they're like full Cheetos.
Yeah, or popcorn. Okay.
I had George and Andrew do the same, and they had a slightly different take.
Hello, dog. You know, to be honest, I'm not getting a ton of Frito.
Yeah, smells like stale urine on a dirty sidewalk.
After smelling Yuka's paws and hassling my friends and coworkers to do the same, I went down a real rabbit hole, and I found that people kind of post about this a lot. And not just on Twitter or Reddit. There are veterinarians writing blog posts about this. I reached out to one of those veterinarians and asked why the corn chips smell.
Dogs and cats both have normal bacteria and normal yeast that lives on the skin. It's supposed to be there. It's important for keeping the skin healthy. Sometimes those bacteria will gobble up some of the things that the skin makes, like fat, and the bacteria eat that lipid or that fat. And when they do that, they release chemicals or compounds or odorants, whatever you want to call them, that smell a certain way.
What those compounds are isn't fully understood at this point, but research in humans can give us some clues. The yeast and bacteria that you find on our skin is not identical to what you'd find on a cat or a dog, but we produce oils that, when broken down, probably lead to a lot of the same odorant compounds.
And so in human medicine, they do know that when the bacteria gobble up the short chain fatty acids, which are a type of lipid or fat in the skin, that they produce a compound and it's called 3-methyl-2-hexanoic acid. And okay. Then that gets further broken down and hydrolyzed into compounds that smell like that kind of rancid or cheesy, musky smell.
We naturally produce oils or fatty acids that keep our skin hydrated and healthy. Cats and dogs do the same. Bacteria can break down those fatty acids into compounds that smell. And if you're sweaty, the bacteria might have even more fatty acids to work with. Researchers found that a bacterial species in the Corynebacterium genus produces enzymes that release fatty acids specifically found in human underarm sweat. These fatty acids were the one Amelia mentioned, trans-3-methyl-2-hexanoic acid, as well as 3-hydroxy-3-methylhexanoic acid. Both are known for having a kind of rancid, cheesy smell. So why don't we all just smell like those rancid, cheesy compounds, especially after we sweat? Well, lots of reasons. One, we usually have time to shower before those bacteria start multiplying and breaking down fatty acids. Two, those are only two compounds out of dozens, maybe hundreds that we produce. And so there might be other ones that are giving off a more noticeable smell. Three, we don't have paws or ears like our pets, which are the perfect breeding ground for yeast and bacteria. You heard that right. Frito ears are also a thing.
The ear and the feet, they're warm places. They're warmer, they're darker. They're more foldy, and so the skin is a little bit more humid in those areas. And that is a great breeding ground for bacteria and for yeast.
A warm, dark spot means more bacteria can grow, causing more smelly fatty acids to be released. So if your dog loves swimming, they might have wet paws all the time, which means they might have more intense Frito paw smell. Amelia says, don't worry about it, not a big deal, unless the smell is super overwhelming without the dog's paw being in your face.
I told my team that when I mentioned this idea, I told them like, oh yeah, of course I smell my dog's paws. And they were like, that's weird of you.
No, I mean, most people would be like, okay, that's a little cuckoo. But some people really do like the way it smells.
I'd say it's settled. This was a totally normal thing for me to do. I guess my only question at the end of all of this is, why do Fritos smell like dog paws?